take my life and let it be consecrated, Lord, to thee. Take my moments and my days, let them flow in ceaseless praise. Take my hands and let them move at the impulse of thy love. Take my feet and let them be swift and beautiful for thee. Take my voice and let it sing, always only for my King. Take my lips and let them be filled with messages from thee. Take my silver and my gold, not a mite would